CBS News has confirmed that Congressman G.K. Butterfield is going to retire. He has served North Carolina's U.S. House District 1 since 2004. An official announcement from Butterfield is expected tomorrow. The district is made up of 15 counties, which include Edgecombe County, Nash, Wilson, and Waynes. Butterfield is the 15th House Democrat to either retire or run for another office.